You know, it's one thing to be a part of a promotion, somewhere you come month to month to sacrifice your body, somewhere you can work hard to gain acceptance from those in the back and those in the crowd. Somewhere you come to prove what a competitor you really are. And sometimes you get a chance, you get a shot at a championship, at a champion. Now, it's one thing to come month after month and earn it, but to just show up to a promotion and be handed such an opportunity. My last two tag partners in Acclaim have moved on to brighter spotlights. Has this made Casey Spinelli bitter? Nah. Has it made her feel forgotten? Nope. Has she used it to motivate her? Yep. In 2018, she closed off the year earning an opportunity to wrestle in Pakistan. And so far in 2019, she stands before you not only your Acclaim Pro Wrestling Women's Champion, but your British Empire Wrestling Women's UK Champion, making her an international champion. So Mercedes, when Casey Spinelli says this, she says it with all due respect. But Casey Spinelli doesn't want to just hand out opportunities. She doesn't feel it's fair. She feels championship matches should be earned. And we know that you beat us last time. And yeah, Spinelli could blame it on nerves. And yeah, Spinelli could say, but she was just a little girl with stars in her eyes because she was wrestling Mercedes Martinez. Because again, we all know what a fangirl Spinelli is of Mercedes Martinez. But that was then, and this is now. And right now, people around these here parts are talking. And they're saying, Spinelli's changed, man. She's changed. She's not fun and loving no more. Some are even saying, she's got a chip on her shoulder. But let me ask you this. If you think Spinelli has a chip on her shoulder, has she not earned it? But if you ask Spinelli if she feels that way, she don't. Mercedes, the only thing that's changed around here is Casey Spinelli is taking business a little more serious these days. So when you come February 23rd to take her on for her women's championship, just know you're not going to get two scoops of fun. And don't underestimate what she won't do to defeat you. Casey's playing for keeps, Mercedes.